Hello people, in this video let us look at prevention of ectopic pregnancy. Is it possible to prevent ectopic pregnancy? So if you have seen our previous videos on the causes of ectopic pregnancy, you will understand that these are the causes. Infection, right? A pelvic inflammatory disease, or if there has been some intrauterine contraceptive device that was there and that has failed. So these are the causes. So considering that you have understood the causes, is it possible to prevent? Yes, it is possible to prevent infection, right? Infection, at least you can prevent. How can you prevent infections? Faithful partner, be faithful, no multiple partners, have a faithful partner, self, maintain hygiene. So basically you can avoid infections, right? So that will reduce ectopic pregnancies. Coming to tubal ligation, if you have had a tubal ligation which has failed, or a contraception which has failed, like a progestacert, etc. So this is a fate, almost fate, isn't it? Now most of it is fate actually. If you have had a previous ectopic, if you have had a tube reconstruction, a fallopian tube reconstruction, or if you have had history of infertility and you are taking assisted reproductive technique to get pregnant, so then there can be an ectopic pregnancy. If you're using some intrauterine device, or have had a previous induced abortion, or if you have had tubal endometriosis, you can have ectopic pregnancy. Tubal endometriosis again can be treated, isn't it? So basically this is the prevention of ectopic pregnancy. So some of it is in the hands, but most of it is fate. One thing you should appreciate here is ectopic pregnancy, they have not told about the age of the mother, or standard things that they write in gynecology and obstetrics, blaming the woman, right? That part of it is not there, at least in ectopic pregnancy, which is a nice thing, okay? Remember, it's a life-threatening situation, guys. So far we have looked at ectopic pregnancy, the definition. We have looked at the sites of ectopic pregnancy. We have looked at causes of tubal pregnancy. Why does it go and sit in the tube? Why are the incidences of ectopic pregnancy increasing? Because of infections, because of assisted reproductive techniques, because of early detection of such cases. So that is why there is a rise in incidence of ectopic pregnancy. So increased tubal surgeries are also happening. That is why ectopic pregnancies are increasing. So these are the risk factors you have looked at, and basically this whole video we wanted to focus on, is it possible to prevent an ectopic pregnancy? And yes, some amount looks like it can be prevented. Okay, so that's it guys. Meet you in the next video. Bye bye.